Following exercise is a rolling plank. So we're going to start from a low plank position. From here we are going to turn to the right and go to a side plank. That's it. Get back down. So they go to the left. Left foot goes over the right. Put to the hips. Back down. At all times try to keep your hip under control and as low as possible to the ground. Side.